So you've optimized your content and it's working. You're seeing your following and engagement grow, and maybe you're even seeing some referral traffic or conversions coming from Pinterest to your site. Awesome. But did you know that your Pinterest page can organically rank on Google for certain search queries? It's true. But how? SEMrush allows you to find specific keywords that existing Pinterest profiles are already ranking for. First, we want to focus on Pinterest.com. Next, we will view the organic keyword report. This report will show us the keywords that Pinterest.com organically ranks for. From there, we'll type in keywords relevant to our industry. For example, flowers. Some of the bigger keywords will have Pinterest category pages or pages from huge brands ranking. However, mid and long tail keywords sometimes have personal Pinterest profiles and boards ranking for them. For example, a search for red flowers, a keyword with over 8,000 monthly searches, shows a Pinterest board in the number 2 spot on the first page of Google. Furthermore, this Pinterest page that's ranking is a board with only 235 followers. Depending on the following of your Pinterest account, you should have a good shot at outranking this page if your board is appropriately optimized. Using SEMrush, you will be able to optimize your boards and set them up for organic ranking success. Ranking on Google will drive even more followers and traffic to your page, increasing the potential for referral traffic and conversions to your site.